This engine was also used to do their animation for the Polar Express feature film. So when you see the movie at Christmas time, know that most of it is in fact from that engine here in Michigan with Pere Marquette 1225. So API is doing a 3D scan of the locomotive to get some precise measurements for refurbishment on the pedestal openings and truing up the engine and all of its spring rigging and running gear components.